Quincy police have announced an arrest for an attempted murder in 2022. It happened at 624 York Street on August 31st. Detectives worked with Phoenix, Arizona police to carry out a warrant. They ended up arresting Jayshon Levy around 1 p.m. yesterday. He's now in the Maricopa County Jail in Arizona. No word when he'll return to Adams County.